Hello, and welcome to CCSG's Network Setup Guide for Standalone DVRs. Let's start by going into the menu. Hit the Menu button and enter your login information. Go to System Setup, and then Network Setup, and then LAN Setup. If your network has DHCP enabled, then you can turn that on. Your DVR will automatically be assigned an IP address. If your network does not have DHCP enabled, then turn it off and manually enter your network information for the DVR. If you are unsure about your network settings, contact your network administrator for more information. Once your network settings are complete, go to Network Restart and select Yes. Now go back to the Network Setup screen. The trigger port is default to 80. We recommend changing that. For example, we have ours set to 98. Now, go to a computer on your local network to test your settings. Open Internet Explorer and type http://, your DVR's IP address, : your DVR's trigger port, and hit Enter. Click Install when it asks, and enter your login information. The remote viewer will show up with a streaming view from your DVR.